Hello, welcome to this lecture. In this lecture, you are going to learn session variables. A session is a way to store information in a variable to be used across multiple pages of your web application. Using PHP, wherever you want to use this particular variable, once you set it is in a session, across the multiple where the user is having an access to that page, he can able to access the variable value. So called, we are establishing a particular session to the user, and turn around the user is rotating all the pages. Once the standard parameters, if he wants to require, he can able to access those parameters where he wants to reach. All right. Now see here, what is PHP session? When you work with an application, you open it, do some changes, and you close it. This is much like a session. And means like your form is, you have logged in as a user and you have verified your emails and all, and you went with some inbox and sent items and the registration, delete items and all the things. And you done with the logout button. Once you done with the logout, means when you logged in to as a entering with the accurate username and password, and you have done some activity. Once you logged out to the page where the securely is logged out, means the happening the actions, so called it is a particular session of your user interaction. The computer knows who you are. It knows when you start the application and when you end it. But on internet, there is one problem. The browser, like the web server, doesn't know who you are and what do you. Because the HTTP address doesn't maintain the state of your activities. Session variables solve this problem by storing user information to be used across multiple pages. Example, username, wherever you want to push the username to welcome user and all, and address or like a greetings or time, you want to across the user, you want to specific parameters like a welcome notes, any you want to display. These all will be useful for sessions. And now see here, session variables hold information about one single user. The unique identity, the user unique identity who is logged in. For the particular user specific information, we can able to store these particular sessions. Once the user able to logged out, we'll terminate and we'll nullify and emptying the particular session particularly to be right like a way of the program. Now, in PHP, to start a PHP session, see, a session is started with session underscore start, the declaration of this method. And session variables are set in the PHP global variable is under like a dollar underscore session. This is to be write as a super global variable. And now let's create a new page called secure underscore work, like a PHP 1.php, and where we can set the PHP variables here, and we'll see how. Like a very simple line, so I'll take it care. Like start the variable of the PHP session, like within our page, we have seen this. Start session underscore start with the method we are calling with the terminate means this index page is initiating the session itself. All right. And I am here like establishing two parameters, like a setting of variables of a session parameter. Like see, to setting of session variables, very simple, underscore, like a dollar underscore session, super global we have to write. And within the braces, we have to see the username I have defined as a variable name is like this. Whenever I want to call this name of the variable of the session, I'll call the name. I'll show you how to read this session variable as well. And the username parameter something I'm sending a data of Shekhar, I'm sending this variable like a data value to this particular variable of a session variable. Similarly, city it is in Hyderabad. Terminate with two session parameters variables like I have declared here. And echo means session like the text message only I have displayed here. That's a simple you to understand like a refresh. See, PHP sessions is the title. Session variables are set perfectly. Now, by reading these variables, here I am displaying how to read. like I'm taking one break line over here, like terminate here. Now see, by I'm establishing like a name equal to, I'm adding this session variable to this variable. I'm reading this variable. See here, that's it. To read the session variable, you have to define like this. That's all. And if I'm printing name, like echo print of dollar name, that's it. I'll be able to get what inside in the session variable. Let's see the output. Save it and reload. See, Shekhar is printing here. So I am able to accessing the session variable successfully. And if you want to access this session variable some other form, what you will do, just simply you have to like write this line to start the session at the page, and you have to write this line, and anyhow you have to establish this session at the place, and whenever you want to read the same this session variables to some other page, you have to like add this line to the other page, and you have to use like read the session variables to some other page and take these two lines there, and you will be get the session variable what you have inserted here. Like dynamic parameters from the database rows also you can set as in a database, like a variable session variables here very clearly. Once the user is logged out, on the logout function you have to prepare session to be nullify what the parameters you have used in the session variables in your application. That's all about all the sessions you will successfully create for the session in PHP. Very super easy. I think it will be very clear for you. Thank you for watching this lecture. Thank you.